saying no to a president who appears to be virtually handed, to have handed down the power vested in him by the people to a coterie of shady and unscrupulous characters. At the same time, his family and friends benefited handsomely from the association with these shady characters. We consider this an outward assault on the very nationhood, on our flag, on our sovereignty, and our constitution.